Holy Bible Proverbs Chapter 10, Verse 32. The lips of the upright man have knowledge of what is pleasing, but twisted are the mouths of evil-doers.